2015. This is was only itchy here, only, right? Was only itchy here.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So, itchy here and her neck. Here, so she scratched. And this part of her body.
This part.
Mm.
It's a bit hard to see, but normally when they use the leg to scratch like that.
Yeah.
That is due to the ears. But this ear is okay. It's the other side, right?
Yeah.
Okay, so I'm just doing a bit case study.
No.
So normally, this part is usually due to inner sac infection, especially when the dog has been chasing the tail. Is chasing the tail?
Yeah.
Biting the tail, biting here.
Mm-hmm.
But then on the other hand, you can see the ring here, which we examine under the microscope. These are the ringworm. But they have applied something, I don't know, you applied something, right?
Yeah, each cream. Each spray.
Yeah, apply something, so obviously it's not so big ring. It's not obvious ring, but if you stretch the skin, I can see that there are small rings all joined together. This is a ring, ring. These are the earlier ones. In fact, this one has a lot last time.
What's the ring on?
No, they have recovered already.
This one, there's something here.
Yeah, there's some rashes. So some of them are bacteria. You can feel it there, rashes. So that's why I said the best is to shave all. Then, now the inner sac, this is only 6 months old, but inner sac was full of smelly dark yellow oil. So we have expressed already, so I don't expect any more there. I don't expect any more.
But will it grow back again? I mean,
the oil?
Yeah,
it will come back again. Unless
so how frequent do we need to...
Actually, you see the dog chasing the tail or biting, then you do. If not, then the oil come out by itself.
What do you mean? Put tissue inside the tail and
brush? No, I mean the oil is smelly. I mean, don't do it in their hand. But I mean, before bathing time, what you do is just press like that. You want to see who's doing the bathing? Who's doing the bathing?
Me.
Just like that, massage.
Oh, okay.
Get the oil out. But not much left. But the smell is terrible. So other than that, I would advise shaving bald because the back area. If not, you shave half bald, the back side.
You can shave bald?
Half bald, I mean you want, then I shave the half.
But it's only this area.
I think maybe shave on here.
No, I mean this area bald, shave half.
Shave half,
half.
Yeah.
It looks funny, But never mind, but it's better than all bald. Because the tail may have...
I'm just afraid here that I was telling you here, and then her neck here, so she's stretched.
Okay, so we cannot tell.
So
anything.
Is there like a medication for all around?
Got.
Yeah, so just take the medication first, all around.
Then this one is painful, just now.
Why?
No, not painful, really. A bit painful. So it's quite deep in, there's some infection. Yeah. But the right ear and the left ear is okay.
The right ear is okay.
So, in fact, there's some more lumps below, you know.
Please take the medication.
Okay, so the owner wants medication.
You can check the owner to be...
Okay.